topic is, very important topic is, that is the rearrangement. What is the rearrangement? Shifting, that is the rearrangement, that is shifting. So now here in rearrangement, that is electrophilic addition reaction. So now here CH3, CH3 single bond, CH double bond, CH2. That is also a double bond is there, that is also electrophilic addition reaction. First electrophiles attacks the which position? Now here this bond shifting towards the right hand side. Why? Because of here two methyl groups are there. These methyl groups are the electron donating group. That's why this bond shifting towards the right hand side. We get, that is the reaction is CH single bond CH3, then CH plus, then CH2 minus. So now here in this equation, first attack the, in HCl electrophile is H plus. In the equation, first attack the electrophile. This electrophile attacks the this position, we get CH3, CH plus, then CH3. This is the first attack the electrophile. This is the product. Then after that, so now here that is, there is no stable carbocation. Why? Because this is the secondary carbon. Secondary carbon is not, that is the unstable. So there is no stable carbocation. That's why this hydride shifting towards this side. This hydride shifting towards this carbocation side. So now here we get CH3, here C plus, then CH3 single bond, CH2, then CH3. Now here tertiary carbocation is more stable. Why? Because compared to this one. So now here this is secondary carbocation. So that's why this hydride shifting towards second carbocation. So that is called rearrangement. This hydride shifting towards CH plus side. So that is called rearrangement. This hydride rearrangement. This is called hydride rearrangement. Rearrangement. Then after that, now here Cl minus is left. This Cl minus attacking the which position? Tertiary carbocation. So now here this is the final product. CH2. This is the final product. This is the main important rearrangement. This is the main important for rearrangement. So this is the main important.